The first thing that will likely catch your eye in this art exhibit are the colorful Ku Klux Klan robes. They're crafted by artist Paul Rucker, who saw a Klan rally in 1989 while growing up in South Carolina.
One of the reasons I have the Klan robe is to show the change in shape and form. You don't have to wear a Klan robe to have the ideology around white supremacy.
But Rucker's Rewind exhibit is more than KKK robes.
This show is less about race and more about power and who has the power and how they want to keep the power.
Rewind examines American history and shows how practices like lynching, slavery, and redlining have an impact on the present. Rucker has traveled across the country with the multimedia exhibit and has been to various small towns that might not normally see something like this.
I want to move without fear, and that's what my artwork does. I mean, my father was born in 1905. He lived during a time where if he looked in the wrong direction, he could be lynched. I can't be a coward. I refuse to be a coward.
He's received a lot of different responses, but isn't too concerned with shocking anyone.
I can't make anything more shocking in the gallery that you're going to see when you go outside of the gallery.
The goal of Rewind is to get informed dialogue to happen, not just conversations based on feelings. The exhibit comes with a 30-page informational newspaper. Rucker is also in the gallery during showings to answer questions.